The sniper.
Thank you for killing that guy. Yeah, that dude is sniping.
Oh shit, this dude is after me! This dude is after me!
Hey, here's George, over here!
Oh shit! Sniper!
I'm shooting a tourist.
Uh-oh. Ride him! Ride him all day and night! Ride him all day and night!
Got him! Autocue, I'm riding that thing. I'm riding. Get up, go!
Ride him!
Freak! Again!
No! Did you get it?
No!
Got him! I'm trying to look at the sniper! I got you! Wait, I'm pressing O! What the heck? I'm pressing O!
Hang on, man, I got you!
Retard.
Hit you. Got an elephant gun on with your name on it, buddy. Freak.
How the heck I'm gonna go upstairs now?
There we go. Come on.
Oh, okay. Shoot.
Heads up.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yes, you are, George.
Let's go on top of that. It's Frame the Man. Hello, it's Frame the Man.
No, you know what I'm going to do? I'm freaking off. Oh, freak. I'm about to roll down the mud like a victory lap.
Like, let's Thank run so away. Don't run away.
Hey. We met.
Well, there was one time I was talking to you on MySpace, but you just completely ignored me.
You gotta be kidding me. My mistake.
Yeah, that was your mistake.
Take
care of Fender Human, okay?
Put a bullet up your boobie.
Take care of Fender Human. I love him like a brother, you know? I'm gonna bang this girl and I'm gonna see you again.
I wanna see Bane!
Ooh, nice. That's a nice snapshot right there.
What?
So Chris Stabby the Droplet in this.
Oh, place. You saw that too?
Yes. Yeah. Sorry, that's a nice snapshot.
There's something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million.
What? What the frick?
Yes.
$50 million for one poop.
That's coming on your paycheck, lady.
So, we got a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh.
Wow. So, where are you from?
Come here often.
Come here often.
I heard you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
He's your boyfriend because I'm
looking
for a
girlfriend.
Do
you, like, you know, work together and everything? Oh,
what
break.
The heck?
Oh.
What?
Dude, what the hell?
Sir, are you okay, sir?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
Oh, first aid.
What the heck?
Dude, what the hell?
Oh my god!
Got the...
Oh, come Ooh. On! What the... Why would I...
Oh, freak! Oh, shoot!
How the heck?
That was never
How the heck?
Don't take a second,
dude! Dude, how the heck?
Yo, what the Oh, shoot!
Wait there, wait
there! Dude, right there, right there, watch out! What the hell?
I don't even know how the heck he's flying!
Dude, how the hell did he get out here?
He's flying, look at back at you, back at you!
Oh,
Where? Oh, freak! Oh, damn! Dude, get off the plane, man! Break an A! I'll shoot. Place on fire.
Get to the other chopper!
What are
you waiting for? I don't know how to get
it! Lady first! Oh, freak! Ladies first!
Woohoo! That's some somersault!
Hell yeah! Alright, you first!
Always something happens to me! Oh!
Michael Bay! Explosion!
Michael Bay!
Oh, dude, no, he just fired that helicopter like it was not.
Oh, wait, what the heck?
Dude, how the hell are you shooting at me?
This just gets better.
And I don't even know how to survive that.
Do you need help? Oh, okay,
I don't even know how to survive that.
Alright, you're right behind that, man. I don't know about you, I'm great with this machine gun. Where ya?
Woo! Get some Oompa Loompas! Get some! Oh crap, I fell.
Oh,
get some Oompa Loompas! On the armpit.
That smelly armpit, it smell like blood.
I'm burnt up! Wait, he's throwing me some
food! Rocket! Freak, overheating!
Got it!
Should have read the fine print before signing up for this.
Oh, freak!
Oh crap, how the heck did he die?
Yo, man, give up. What? Oh, freak!
Got this!
Oh, shit!
What the?
Oh, freak!
Jay, don't die, Jay! Oh, crap, I'm
gone. Oh, man, damn. Grab the parachute! Grab it!
I didn't grab it! Michael, explosion!
Action! Adventure! Someone forgot to grab the parachute! Yo, shit!
Oh, please!
No! Freaking hell! Dude! You won't give up, don't you? Damn!
Yeah, yo!
I'm pretty sure this guy promised something. Oh, freaking A!
Now we got it. We gonna get it.
Oh, got it. Oh, wait, don't drive me into this.
Wow.
Explosion!
What the
hell? Oh, freak. Damn.
Freak,
we're going down path.
Wow!
Damn.
I guess in the next episode,
damn,
you'll see if we survive or no.
Yeah. Oh, great. Now you gotta go on Michael Bay of this.
Boom.
Oh my god,
boom,
man. That's a good start, to be honest, man. That's a very good start.
Really cool.
Liam's story is like all slow paced. Chris's story is like freaking like, oh, let's do this like freaking ninja, like a freaking professional stuff. But no, this one is like straight out of explosion
right
now.
Yeah, this is a
like,
sweet
damn
spot.
It is a very, great spot, man.
So, I hope everybody enjoyed this part. This was freaking amazing to play. I know, you guys, you can see we was just talking right now. This is like the sweet spot of the game. And I hope everybody can see the next part. I know you're going to enjoy it more. It's going to keep on getting better and better. And, yeah, I hope to see you soon.
Sure. We have no reason for the lack of commentary. The reason we don't have no lack of commentary.
Commentary.
Oh, my God. Hey, that's the chips talking right now, man. I forget eat too much. I can't even talk. But this story is just too intense for us. I mean, it's so intense we're speechless. Nemesis, a freaking King Kong, Curious Joy. No, I can't believe you killed Curious Joy in one shot, man. What the hell?
Dude, cause I'm a vice.
Hey, people, that's Wesker's son right there. Imagine the real Wesker was in there.
No.
You, one punch, man. One punch. That, he would bring that big thing down real quick.
Dude, I'll try to hit him, but he swing back. He hit me with a car.
Dude, I saw you, man. He freaking pissed slap you. He freaking pissed slap you. He's like, I'm gonna punch you. I'm gonna punch you. Bah! And hit you with a car too, just to finish it up. Alright, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. I know we did. It was freaking awesome, man. It was fun. So yeah, hopefully we can record the next chapter of Jake's story and everything. So hopefully you like this first chapter. And anything to say, Tyson?
Take care, everybody.
And, oh, happy Memorial Day.